the literary event of 2009. A riveting first novel, an enthralling family saga of Africa and America, doctors and patients, exile and home. From the beloved author of My Own Country, Abraham Verghese's Cutting for Stone.